You struggle through life, while we toy with it. Nothing is ever exciting enough, dangerous enough, worthy enough for us. We are Diamond Block. Never heard of us? Well, you must not be a millionaire then.
See me after the race. If you survive,
then I'll see you after the race.
Another win. Hey Matt, do you think you could at least try to find a place with less people in the way?
They'll either get out of the way or they won't.
There are easier ways to bet your life.
Oh, Tyler Morgan. You will not last long. My name is Mitko Vasilev. You're going to prove yourself before you race Diamond Block again. A time trial, then. Succeed or don't. I cannot.
It's just me and the road this time, but I still can't let up. Yes, yes, yes! Look, man, you may think you're so crazy, but you're a street league in Silver Rock, just like everyone else. There's nothing special about you.
Ah, the insults of the middle class. We may race in Silver Rock, but we are an entire caste system above the street scum stuck in this city.
Well, this street scum is gonna crush you. You're still gonna lose to me here, and then your friends in the house are gonna lose the Outlaws' rush.
Whatever gave you the notion that I even care about that silly race? Keep up, Tyler Morgan. More cars, more fans, more riches. Keep up.
That's how it's done.
I know how much you enjoy traffic, Tyler, so we're going across a four-lane highway.
Let's go! Step up my game. do your thing. Up the winds. One more crew member down, one step closer to the Outlaws' rush. How about you save me some time and give me a free pass to it?
Alan Morgan, I despise you and your little maggot friends. If I could wipe you from the map, I would.
Then why don't you? Come on, Vasilev. You think you're so dangerous? Come out and finish this.
Oh, you want dangerous? Fine. Let's move dangerous. Meet us in the east of death. A true race is in order. The end of this race gets a little tight. Careful. Pull this off. Gorgeous view, Vasilev. Thanks for the tour. Silence, rat! You're embarrassing vigilante charades, and now!
Please tell me that just means we race.
I'll play your game. Yes, we race. No matter what, you're going to lose here, Tyler Morgan.
You've been wrong every time, Mr. Ulet. Wouldn't want to break the streak.
Enjoy jail.
Control Adam 13, we're in pursuit of Lamborghini Huracan. Subject is heading westbound through Silver Canyon.
All units, one out.
I can't believe that, dude. The cops, after all that big talk, at least send a private security force or something. Jess, that asshole called the goddamn cops on me.
Eyes on hidden tie. You got lucky, it's just cops.
Tell me I'm lucky after I get out of here. I'll try to lose them near the city.
You got this, Ty. See you when you're clear.
Subject just grabbed our unit.
Okay, copy. Be advised, the subject is trying to take out control. Still alive, Tyler?
Still alive, still pissed. Jess, this guy's going on my list.
Okay, so if I'm not wrong, your list now has Navarro for betraying you, Basila for betraying you, and Max for stealing your favorite wrench that one time.
He betrayed me.
Fine, he betrayed you too. I'm sensing a theme here.
Too fast for you?